There is no other time of the year that can match the community spirit of love, joy, family, and of giving all around the world than that of Christmas. A warm and hearty greeting to my Fulani family, colleagues, relatives, friends, and all Bahamians throughout the Commonwealth of Islands. The year 2007 has been an unforgettable year, one of triumph and one of disappointments. Indeed, a challenging and even trying year for many individuals, families, and the world, including our own Bahamas. As we celebrate this season, let us not forget the less fortunate, those who have lost jobs, family members, or close friends. Let us remember that Christmas is not as much about opening our presents as it is about opening our hearts. Winston Churchill once said, "We make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give." We welcome you to join the Kalani Share Circle Project, where everyone in Kalani is encouraged to recycle items that can still be useful to others. We encourage this not just at Christmas, but also during the course of the coming year. We have no idea what the future holds for us, but we can commit to being our brother's keeper, sharing what we have, and continuing to honor Christmas in our hearts long after the season has passed. I urge you to be moderate as we partake and practice the rules of safety on the streets, keeping within speed limits and abstaining from drinking and driving. In the words of Gilbert English, "May God grant you the light of Christmas, which is faith, the warmth of Christmas, which is love, the radiance of Christmas, which is purity, the righteousness of Christmas, which is justice, the belief in Christmas, which is truth, the all of Christmas, which is Christ. May God continue to bless us all and our family. Merry Christmas."